Now, this building was built in 1904. During that time, Joburg was a construction site. There's only a few buildings that still exist from that era. It is this building and the Red Club on the other side. This one was built by the United Building Society, becoming the United Bank. The United Bank was here until 1930, and then it amalgamated with the three other local banks, Volkskas, Trust Bank, Allied Bank, to form the Amalgamated Banks of South Africa, ABSA. So in other words, this is the origins of ABSA. But upstairs, a very prominent law firm was founded, and they are in Sandton today, and that is Bowman's, Bowman & Gilfillan. Now down here in the vault, when the building was sold for the first time, it was sold separately. Down here, it was bought by a private company, which then rebranded as the United Safety Deposits. Now those guys were here until 1978. Now when they left in 1978, I often assume that they left because maybe the struggle against apartheid was gaining momentum and some companies were leaving. Only to find out that no, they left because there was a bank robbery in the vault in 1978. If you look behind me, you'll see there's a cut on that door there. That cut came from that bank robbery. So because we do a lot of these storytelling dinners, we get people coming to us, they tell us stories, you know, their own personal stories about the city. And sometimes the stories relate to this bank vault. So the information that we got about the robbery itself, we got it from a customer who came here, 92-93-year-old man, who came in here one day on a storytelling dinner. As we walked downstairs, this man stopped moving and he said, "Guys, I used to work here. I know this place. I didn't know we were having dinner here." And we asked him, "How do you know it?" And he said, "No, I worked here. I was the auditor of this bank vault."